Well, they ought to be. They're full of ideas. Power skiing, for instance. The invention of students at the Marist Polytechnical Institute. It's simple and very effective. Top speeds about 20 miles per hour, and a couple of pints of petrol give a range of about 12 miles. Reckon you've got to be pretty good before you can strap on the prop pack. A mishap could turn a skier into a human helicopter.